must always forgive, no matter what. So if you are unforgiving, no matter if your brother offends you and come and plead, please forgive me. You say, open my dead body. I will not forgive you. Get ready, it's going to be over your dead body. So, we are to forgive one another. Anytime, any place, when the offender comes, I'm pleading for him. And he will bless you. Because if you don't forgive, no matter if you pray for 24 hours of the day, and you love God more than anything else, and you don't forgive, he too will not forgive you. I said the Almighty Father will not forgive you. And if you forgive, you too will be forgiven. He must have peace everywhere. Look at Nigeria today. God put Jonathan there. Well, because some people don't like him there. They bring him Boko Haram. To cause confusion. So that they will say, the man cannot rule. What about all those innocent people they are killing? Is it they will cause suffering? No. They will pay for it. Generation and the next. And the next. They cannot escape it. Any disguise they do it. Whether Boko Haram or Haram Boko, they will pay for it.